What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. So, late last night or early this morning, 24/7 posted an update video on basically what's happening over the summer. And I thought, I haven't really given you guys an update video on myself in a while, so I thought I would hop on here and update you guys about what's been going on with me. So there's a couple reasons as to why I haven't posted. I'm not going to get into all of them, but I guess the big major one is that my Wi-Fi is terrible. If I have like a small, like 6 or 7 minute video, it takes like maybe 9 hours to upload. That's how crappy my Wi-Fi is. That's why I usually try to wait until I'm at 24/7's place to post, because his Wi-Fi is freaking awesome. So that's partially why I haven't posted. There's a few other things behind the scenes that I don't want to get into just yet. But yeah, so that's the main reason, is because my Wi-Fi is terrible. Also, my match with Chris Caden is hopefully coming up very, very soon. I'm hoping to possibly get that done here within the next couple weeks. I have an idea. I just have to go talk to 24/7 and Chris Caden about it. Also, there's this big, big announcement that I have to make that will change this channel quite a lot. Now, 24/7 has no idea what this announcement is. Chris Caden has no idea what this announcement is. No one knows. The only person that knows is me. And I will say, it will change the future of this channel. So, there's that coming up. I'm not ready to announce that yet, but I will. Let's see here. What else? I haven't really talked about WrestleMania or any of the other pay-per-views on here since they happened. So very brief thoughts on that. I loved Mania. I thought it was awesome. Night one was great. Night two, not as great, but still kind of enjoyable. I liked it. I thought Backlash was okay. Hell in a Cell was great, though. Props to Cody Rhodes, man. I respected him to begin with, but now I've got a whole lot more respect for him. After that Hell in a Cell performance, like, that's got to be for sure match of the year, or at least nominated for match of the year. Such a good match. Such a great wrestler. I'm glad he's back in WWE. Nothing against his time in AEW. He did great there too, but I'm a WWE guy. I always have been. Probably always will be. And I'm glad he's back. I am. I'm very happy Rhodes is back. What else can I talk about here quickly? Yeah, we are almost to 200 subscribers, as 24/7 said in his video. So thank you for all of the recent new subscribers that we have gotten. I appreciate it. Yeah, that's about it. I just wanted to hop on here very briefly, update you guys about me and what's been going on with me since I haven't been on the channel here. I shaved. I got a haircut. So, There's that. I know that's not that important, but anyway. Yeah, that's about it. I have a few other like wrestling related videos, but not like about our feuds going on, not the actual like backyard wrestling stuff. It's more so like pay-per-view reviews and unboxings and that kind of stuff. I have a few ideas that I gotta talk to 24/7 about, and they'll either go up on this channel or my channel, because I have my own YouTube channel I post on every now and then. So yeah, but that's about it. Thanks for watching this video. Thanks for watching all of these videos that we post. I know we haven't posted one in a while, but thank you. I appreciate it. Can't wait for my match with Chris Caden. Can't wait for my match, my third match against 24/7, Three Stages of Hell. I'm looking forward to both of them. And I hope you guys are too. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.